people are storing the last dollars to come down.